Hey Daniel, it's good seeing you and thanks for your time. You, as a global leader for procurement, you see a lot what procurement organizations are doing right now. Sustainability and CO2 emissions reduction is a top priority on the agenda, what I see out there, what's happening right now. Could you share a little bit light on what companies are doing and how serious they really drive sustainability measures to reduce CO2 and all the related aspects?
I'm very happy to, and I actually love the topic. And it's great to see that sustainability gains momentum globally. It's not only happening in Europe, it's also the US picking up and Asia Pacific. Think about the automotive industry. The OEMs are not shy to define their targets. They communicate openly. The abatement curves are being calculated. And that's exactly where we help our clients. We identify category by category, supplier by supplier, carbon footprints. We help to find the right measures. And very, very importantly, we help our clients to identify the business cases behind. And not every carbon reducing measure has a negative cost effect. There are many things we can do which actually will decrease product cost even. But as always, there will be the mix between short and long term. There will be the mix of easy stuff to do. And then at one point of time, potentially also move to green steel and other stuff. But we're on it. And it's simply great to see that such a topic is deserving the attention, is getting the attention it deserves. And it is on.
Awesome, Daniel. I couldn't agree more. We only have one planet. And therefore, what I like in particular about BCG is the net zero commitment by 2030. Wow, awesome. Thanks for sharing your thoughts and your insights, Daniel. Highly appreciate that.
You're welcome. Be safe.
Thanks.